in a world of suffering, in a world of pain, where do we seek answers to understand our